Their intent was to better the tribes of man, to care for man as he was meant to care for all the creeds of the earth. But man had his own intentions. After the war, the survivors escaped with their wisdoms and repopulated the globe. Of this baptism of fire, man's children would live to spread contradictions and mysticism.
The new crane just got here. We're coming down now.